Mississippi sure was nervous. When it was time to march and everybody falling back, you could hear the old sergeant holler, roll call time. He said, when I call your name, son, you give me your hometown. That's when all of them stories would float around. One from Mississippi, you could bet, or he holler Memphis. Now everybody knew that was in Tennessee. But old Sarge really got quite a shock when that roll call got around to me. This is what I said, you can just call me Obie from Senatobie. And you better believe, oh, that's a Mississippi town. Oh, we still eat watermelons at the Tate County Gin House. And we drink homebrew when the sun go down. Now all the fellas turn to me and they started to stare. But I just kept right on talking with my head in the air. Then somebody said, boy, you're gonna have to hide your face. Now don't you know you should have told him some important place. And I looked at him and I said, buddy, you can call me Obie from Senatobie.